Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new flow switches from our brand, ProSense. We are offering two new flow switches to our sensor lineup. The ProSense FSD series flow switches monitor liquid media and provide reliable flow detection for various flow applications. Two flow rate models are available, 0.26 to 6.6 GPM setpoint range, and a 1.32 to 26.4 GPM setpoint range. Both have M12 quick disconnect cable connections, so don't forget to pick up a quick disconnect cable like one of these. The FSD series flow switch sensing principle ensures extremely fast response time and allows for a more precise set point setting. The set point can be easily set and locked with a set screw. The flow switches are ideal for applications with rapid temperature changes or where fast response time is required, such as machine tool coolant flow, HVAC cooling water flow, injection molding cooling water flow, and more. Some of the features are they are immune to rapid temperature changes of media. They have a fast response time of 10 milliseconds. Easy to set, turn dial to desired set point, operating voltage of 20.4 to 26.4 volts DC, normally open DC PNP output, LED output status indication, and more. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these ProSense flow switches on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell temperature, pressure, level, and other styles of sensors, as well as the cables and accessories. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these ProSense flow switches or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.